James, is that you? Oh, James is my grandson. You have to find him. He's the only relative I have left. Such a sweet, helpful boy. I don't know how I'd manage without him. I knew this would happen. He's gone back to those caves. I just know. He got quite a scare for the things he saw down there last time, I can tell you. But he did bring back some gold. Oh, and he found something else while he was there. I don't know what it's for, but it might be useful. Here. Please find him. I don't know what I would do if anything happened to him.
I never open on a first date. My heart has been broken too many times before. I can only let someone who really loved me through.
Hero, your new energy is low.
You want? You wish to take the child? I will not give him up. The sacrifice must proceed. Provide an alternative human, and I may release him.
I didn't want to do it! She made me! It's the last time I let her order me about. I'll tell you that now.
Oh, my God. use the thanks expression.
Hero, your will energy is low.
Thought I'd never breathe fresh air again. It's just through here. Wait, you're not going to leave me with her, are you? You think the nymph was bad. My granny is worse. Whose idea did you think it was to go into those caves in the first place? Well, I'm not standing for it much longer. First chance I get, I'm out of here. I'll have to pick up a few things first, though. And I suppose you want your reward. Don't tell her what I said, though. Come on. We made it. Go and see if Granny's there.
Oh, thank you for returning my grandson, Hero. James, come here and give your Granny a hug. Hey, what's going on? I demand you stop right now. I have chores for you. Why are you